So guys, when it comes to argan oils, the biggest challenge is in recognizing the right argan oil for yourself because they can be so expensive and you obviously want to buy the right one. So here are a few things that you can check through before picking your argan oil. Number one, the bottle will be a glass bottle and usually a dark colored bottle. Also, argan oil tends to be golden in color, it has a nutty fragrance, and most importantly, argan oil is not a heavy oil. It's a very light oil which will feel very silky and very smooth on the skin and the hair. Now moving to today's video guys, I will be sharing with you some argan oil options which are completely 100% pure and definitely more expensive because you know they are pure. Otherwise, I'll also share a few argan oil options which are specifically designed only for your face, only for your hair. So they contain some other ingredients but they are very very useful and obviously much cheaper in price because it contains these other ingredients. So depending on your usage and your budget, you can pick what you want. So starting with the first argan oil, which is the Greenwood Essential 100% Pure, 100% Natural Moroccan Cold Press Argan Oil. This is a premium therapeutic grade argan oil which retails for ₹799 for a 50ml bottle of this size. It comes with a dropper, it comes in a dark colored bottle. And it's very very good. You can use it directly on your face, you can use it directly on your skin, on your hair, even as a leave-in serum you can use it. And guys, argan oil is not like the other oils, you know, you just end up using a little bit at a time. So don't buy a lot because you probably won't even need that much. Just a few drops on the palms of your hands, massage it on your face and that's it. Or just a few drops on your palms and then just massage it on your hair and that's it. The next argan oil which I want to talk about is from Moroccan oil, and here are some of the other ingredients mentioned over here. So while it is not completely pure, and yes, it is specifically designed for your hair, especially to deal with boring, dull hair which has a lot of split ends, it can deal with the hair problems very well. You can also use it on your face very safely because it contains other ingredients, but it's safe to use on the skin. It once again comes in a dark colored glass bottle and it has a nutty fragrance, so you know that it actually clicks all the checkpoints. This argan oil from Saint Divens is again 100% pure and organic cold press carried argan oil, and a 100ml bottle retails for ₹1299. However, talking about the bottle, let me quickly mention it's a plastic bottle, transparent bottle, and although the argan oil is golden in color and it has a nutty fragrance, it only lasts for 36 months. Now 36 months sounds like a long time, but if you're not using argan oil every single day, this one argan oil will last you for a very very long time. Because anyways, each time you use it, you'll end up using a few drops. So completely depending on your usage, you can go for this because yes, it is a far more affordable option as compared to some of the other brands which are selling pure argan oil. But letting you know, this will expire in 36 years. It is packed in a plastic bottle. So you have to look at your pros and cons and then decide whether you want to go for it or not. I'll anyways put all the links in the description box below. The next argan oil comes from Good Vibes, and here's a list of ingredients. It contains things like silver leaf, witch hazel, vitamin E, vitamin A, vitamin D. And clearly it has been designed to be used only and only on your skin. So one bottle like this costs ₹99 or ₹100, so it is extremely affordable. However, this is not something which you can use on your hair. So for all those of you thinking of buying argan oil only for your skin, only for your face, you can totally go for this because it does contain a blend of other oils, but they are very good for your skin anyway, so you will be only deriving benefits from it without spending a bomb on buying argan oil. Also, let me quickly show you, this is what the packaging is like. It does have a glass bottle, however it comes with a plastic cap, and most importantly, the little flakes you see are actually the golden leaves, the silver leaves, whichever one you buy. And overall, it's a good oil but not something which is completely pure. The second last oil which I want to talk about is from Wow Skin Science, and once again, this is a blend of other oils. So as you can see, it contains pure cold pressed oils. And apart from Moroccan argan oil, it also contains other ingredients like sweet almond oil, extra virgin olive oil, castor oil, and a lot of other things. You can pause the video to find out. So this 200ml bottle retails for ₹599, which makes it super duper affordable, especially if you're looking to buy argan oil only for your use on hair. If you want to use this on your face, this will not work, but if you want to use this on your hair, it's a very good buy guys, because apart from argan oil, it actually contains some of the other ingredients which are still very very good for you, like almond oil, extra virgin olive oil, castor oil, which are so good, right? So of course, depending on your usage and things like that, I think this can be a pretty good buy. If you don't need pure argan oil, you can totally go for this one. And last but not the least is this argan oil from Lycau, and let me actually quickly tell you guys, this is a very mysterious oil and I'm not even sure if I should be including this in the video, so giving you full disclaimer guys, I don't know what the ingredients are. It is not pure argan oil, and I don't know what the ingredients are because I can't read this language. And I bought this like ages ago online on some Chinese website. It was a very, very random impulsive buy. Although I think this is now available on purple.com. I think I saw it on purple.com. I'll share the link if I can find it. And the reason why I'm talking about this oil, in spite of everything, in spite of all the cons, is that guys, whenever I've used this oil, I have loved it. This was one of my first argan oil discoveries, and I just started using it randomly on my face, on my hair, and every time I use it, I can actually see an instant difference. So it works really, really well. Although I don't know where I got this from and what the ingredients are, it actually suits my skin and my hair really well. And I know for a fact that this wasn't very expensive because I didn't spend a lot of money. Not more than 200 or 300 rupees on this is what I remember very clearly. So I think that in itself speaks for a lot. So if you don't mind taking a little risk, you can go for this. And if you might remember, I have actually used this in a lot of my DIYs and all that also. So if you want to buy argan oil to mix it with your other oils and your DIYs and things like that, you can give this an option a try. But full disclaimer, I don't know the ingredients, so I don't know what I'm talking about entirely, except that I love using it and it worked really well for me. So guys, those were all the argan oils that I want to talk about in today's video and quickly give you an idea as to what you can opt for, what you can't opt for and things like that. And of course, if you have any suggestions, any product recommendations, please share them with me in the comment section below. Please try to keep your product recommendations under rupees 1500 only, because a lot of my viewers are extremely young, college going kids who don't want to spend too much money on the beauty remedies and the beauty treatments, which is completely understandable. So yes, if they're affordable argan oil options and if they're really good, you can share your feedback, you can share your reviews. And yes, while you're doing all of that, don't forget to hit like to this video, subscribe to this channel, turn on the bell icon for notifications, and keep coming back to Superbar Style for more. Thank you so much for watching, guys. This is me, Prachi, signing off now.